Morning students, today now we are discussing about human health and disease. This is immune response. The last class is adaptive immunity, then unique features, differentiate between active and passive immunity. Okay, today now we are discussing about immune response. Or immune responses. What is immune responses? Immune means enna? நோய் தடைக்காப்பு அமைப்புனு சொல்லுவோம். Responses அப்படினா துலங்கல். Stimuli and response. அப்ப நோய் தடைக்காப்பு அமைப்புடைய துலங்கல்கள் responses. Okay, what is your name? That is a stimuli. My name is XYZ. That is response. Antigen entered to the body can produce antibody. That is response. Okay, the immune response can classified into two types. One is called primary immune response. Second one is called secondary immune response. The first immune response, secondary immune response. Okay, primary immune response na sir epper response start aagum. The primary response occur when pathogen come contact with the immune system. Pathogen come contact with immune system. Understand? The primary immune response occur when pathogen come contact. Pathogen come contact with the immune system. So pathogen plus immune system. That is pathogen, that is immune system contact with it. For first time, okay, are you understand? Pathogen, immune system contact with for first time. It occur primary immune response. But during this time, immune system has learned. Immune system learn to antigen or learn to recognize antigen. First recognize antigen, next produce antibody against it. Produce antibody against antigen. Finally, produce memory cells. Memory cells means in memory lymphocytes. Are you understand? The immune system during this time, the immune system learn. Kattukudu learning. Then recognize identified antigen. Then produce antibody against antigen. Then finally can produce memory cell or memory lymphocytes. Okay, the primary immune response is slow, short level or short duration. Okay, wow. So maximum how will it be? Slow plus short level or short period. Primary response can involve very slow, short period. Then secondary immune response. Secondary immune response. What is secondary immune response? Irandam nilai thadupattral. Idhi eppa sir akkar agudhu. when person exposed to the same antigen again. Person exposed. Okay, person enna pandranga expose or exposed to the same antigen. Same antigen again. Okay, the person exposed or expressed to the same antigen again. Appa in this result, it can develop secondary immune response. Appa during this time, enna agudhu? Appa during this time, established means another generated. R cells generate agara. Appa established enna nu ketta memory cells. Rendu. The immune system produce antibody. The immune system produce antibody immediately. Are you understand or not, sir? The secondary immune response during the established memory cell, then the immune system can producing antibody immediately within hours. Eppa? Within hours after recognize antigen. Within hours, kandupidicha konja nerathiliye immediate. Okay, it can producing new army plasma cells are generated. New army plasma cells generated. What is new army plasma cell? The plasma cell can producing antibody. That is a plasma cells can producing antibodies. Up a new army plasma cells can producing, then increasing antibody production. Up within 2 to 3 days. Within 2 to 3 days. Okay, within 2 to 3 days the antibody concentration level increase in the blood. 2 to 3 days the antibody concentration level increase in blood. Compare the primary response. Okay, 2 to 3 days liye. But in the antibody level increase high level, then primary response. So it is called booster response in solo. It is called booster response. Are you understand? Primary response, secondary response. The main memory cells immune products against the antibody. Then maximum within hours after recognize the antigen, new RB plasma cells can producing. To 2 to 3 days antibody can to reach higher than primary level. So it is called booster response. Are you understand? Then what are the differentiate between primary response cell and secondary response cells? What are the responses? The last part of differentiate between active and passive. Very important question. This year question. Last year question to low. Sorry, last year question. Year question. In the same way, we are going to do. What are the differentiate between primary and secondary immune response cells? Okay, that is primary. That is secondary. Primary response cells, secondary response cells. Okay, but first, primary response cell, yaarudaiya result, sir? But the primary response cells are clear. Maximum, the result primary contact with an antigen.
First point, primary contact with in antigen.
Okay, but primary contact with the antigen. Okay, rende. அப்ப இதனுடைய ரிசல்ட் என்ன சார்? அப்ப அந்த செகண்டரி இம்யூன் ரெஸ்பான்ஸோடைய ரிசல்ட் பாத்தீங்க அப்படின்னா, the second and subsequent contact with the antigen, same antigen, அல்லது same antigen. இது யாருடைய ரிசல்ட்ங்கறா?
செகண்ட் அண்ட் சப்சீக்வன்ட். Okay, second and subsequent contact of the same antigen. Contact with the same antigen. Okay, inge primary contact with an antigen. Inge second and subsequent contact with the same antigen. அதே antigen ரெண்டாவது தடவையோ அது subsequent அடுத்தடுத்து contact பண்ணா யாரோட? இம்யூன் சிஸ்டத்தோட. இதான் செகண்டரி இம்யூன் ரெஸ்பான்ஸ் அப்படின்னு சொல்லுவோம். தட் இஸ் செகண்ட். ஓகே, தென் செகண்ட் பாயிண்ட் சார், இந்த ஆன்டிபாடி லெவல் ரீச் 7 to 10 டேஸ்.
ஆன்டிபாடி ஏபி ஆன்டிபாடி லெவல் ரீச்
7 to 10 டேஸ்.
ஆன்டிபாடி லெவல் ரீச் டு 7 to 10 டேஸ், 7 முதல் 10 நாட்கள் வந்து பாருங்க பீக் லெவல் ஆயிடும். இங்க ஆன்டிபாடி லெவல் ரீச் 3 to 5 டேஸ்.
இங்க ஆன்டிபாடி லெவல் ரீச் 3 to 5 டேஸ். அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்டா? ஆன்டிபாடி லெவல் வீக் ரீச் ஆர் ஹை லெவல் ரீச் 7 to 10 டேஸ். இங்க 3 to 5 டேஸ். தட் இஸ் எ செகண்ட் பாயிண்ட்.
தேர்ட் பாயிண்ட், prolonged period is required. எதுக்கு? Established immunity.
Prolonged period established.
Okay, prolonged period established immunity. சார் இங்க ஓகே, எஸ்டாப்ளிஷ்ட் இம்யூனிட்டி ஷார்ட் டைம்.
எஸ்டாப்ளிஷ்ட் இம்யூனிட்டி ஷார்ட் டைம்
சார், குறைந்த நாட்கள், நீண்ட நாட்கள் ஆகும். இங்க பாத்தீங்க அப்படின்னு கேட்டா இமீடியட்டா எஸ்டாப்ளிஷ்ட் வந்து பார்த்தா என்னது? இமீடியட்லி ஆர் ப்ரோலாங்டு. ஓகே, தென் there is rapid level decline and degrees. Okay, appa enna eludhu? There is rapid decline the level,
rapid decline the level
quicka unak enna avu appdi ketta degrees aayirum. Appa in this level remain higher for longer period.
Remain higher for longer period.
Understand? Okay, then it appears in the lymph node and spleen.
It appears lymph node and spleen. It appear bone marrow leads அதே சேம் லிம் நோட் அண்ட் ஸ்பிரீம்.
ஓகே, அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட்? வெரி இம்பார்ட்டன்ட் ஒரு 2 or 3 மார்க் கொஸ்டின். வாட் ஆர் த டிஃபரன்ஸ் பிட்வீன் பிரைமரி இம்யூன் ரெஸ்பான்ஸ் அண்ட் செகண்டரி இம்யூன் ரெஸ்பான்ஸ்? But the primary immune response contact with the antigen. இதனுடைய result, secondary immune response உடைய result, the second and the subsequent contact with the same antigen to produce. The second point,
the antibody level to reach 7 to 10 days inga antibody level to reach 3 to 5 days inga prolonged period established in immunity inga immunity short time inga rapid decline in the level of bilirubin kada immunity inga remain higher for longer period finally it appear inga da irukapna lymph node and spleen it appear bone marrow then leads are followed by nasana spleen and lymph node do you understand okay today homework what is primary immune response secondary immune response what are the differences between primary immune response and secondary immune response do you understand okay thank you